I understand you're upset. I didn't want to go behind your back. It was difficult.
Yeah, but you managed it.
I'm sorry. I was caught in the middle.
The middle? Mum, how is going behind my back caught in the middle?
It was you I was thinking of.
Yeah, right.
You've been so ill.
What, and you thought that killing my kid was exactly what I needed?
And talking that way is not going to help.
Sarah can have a child anytime she likes. 13 years old, it's not a problem, but the spawn of David. God forbid.
Tina's body. Tina decided.
What's to Tina's more important?
No, of course not.
Yeah, well, at least you did a better job of aborting my kid than what you did of aborting me.
Oh, David.
Did you hold her hand?
What?
It's a simple question, Mum. Did you hold my girlfriend's hand while you killed my baby?
No, I did not!
Did you go with her?
What?
Eh? Did you?
You're not going anywhere!
No, why? You scared I might kill myself?
Frankly, yes!
Oh, yeah, well, I don't care.
I did it because I love you!
I hate you!